Next tonight, we are learning some surprising secrets of survival from that family of six, including a three-year-old girl who survived 2 days at temperatures below zero. A fire built with a tire, rocks heated up for warmth. ABC's David Wright looks at some ingenious ideas that kept them alive.
For two full days, they huddled together in their overturned Jeep, two adults and four children, one just 3 years old. Lucky that James Glanton, a hunter, knew how to keep his family from freezing to death.
Awesome. All the kids were warm. Their dad did an excellent job.
The first thing they did right, rescuers say when they ran into trouble, they did not go looking for help. They stayed together with the vehicle, their best source of shelter.
People that stay with the car survive.
The most ingenious thing they did was to use this spare tire as a sort of makeshift fire pit, burning twigs and branches, dry brush, even heating up rocks to take back to the car to keep warm.
Some of the rescuers said they'd never seen that trick before.
He was able to keep that fire going the entire time while they were out. And I think that really prevented any serious medical problems for them to develop.
The third thing that saved them, they kept their cell phone on. The signal, too weak to make a call, but strong enough that authorities were able to find it and them.
Almost everybody carries a cell phone now. We're able to pinpoint to some great degree where the actual phone is.
So always make sure you have a charger with you. Tonight, a statement signed by the whole family, heartily thanking the community for the valiant search and rescue that saved their lives. David Wright, ABC News, Lovelock, Nevada.